What's up, guys? Stritters 420 here, back with another live stream. Today we're gonna be playing some more Borderlands 2. We got Lucky and Shoppa with us. Welcome back. Alright, what do you guys want to do? Do you guys want to finish wiping out these boys? Holy mom.
I mean, if you want, we could. Because they just respawn, so. We're just gonna be farming them again. If you want, we can do that.
We can continue the adventure.
Yeah. I mean, the only reason why I brought us here was because there's no real quest in this area right now. But the only reason why I brought us here is just to level up one time. Because we need a single point in our ability points. That's why. Because the story mode does give us hella levels, but this is just a quicker way to do it. We won't get a single level until, like, we fight Boom Boom. Which is, like, later. Now or then.
Okay, makes sense.
Waiting. Yeah. Oh. That's fine. It happens.
We're fighting Boom Boom?
Yeah. Well, actually, we're gonna, do you guys have the quest, this town ain't big enough? Or no?
Yeah.
Let's do that first. Let's decide first. Let's get some levels first, and then let's do that. Alright?
Oh shit! Okay, I'm gonna do that.
Pretty how long is a health station up here? Yeah. Where is it at? Is it downstairs? Did he lie to us? Yeah, this is where the group. Oh no, I lied. No. Where the group is. There you go, Lucky.
Yo, I
don't even know. No, he killed him!
Back up! We'll get him next time!
Thank you. Why are you looking at me like that? Where's the health station? It should be. Oh, we're supposed to bring it down.
Yo, so what's? We need to find a fuse. It looks like.
Where do we find one? Maybe one of the guys dropped it. Electricity barrier that I was over here? And that electricity barrier? Maybe that's the fuse we need.
Yeah.
Where was it at? Oh, it was in here. Right? It was in here, right? No? Yeah, it was right here. Why can't I pick it up though? Can you pick it up? What the fuck? Nope, nothing up here either. Damn, I don't know where it's at. I've never done this before. This part.
It's the roof.
Finding the fuse. That's the roof. Okay.
There's a ladder.
There's a ladder. I know.
Right here.
Stubborn as hell. I'm stubborn. Fuck! Collision. I hate this. Hold on, bro. Damn, who do it? I thought he did everything by himself.
Someone's standing right here. So close, so close, so close. Move over to your left a little bit. Right there. Right about there.
Oh, you know what? Okay, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Everyone back up. Fuck, it didn't work. God damn it. Usually that works.
Yes, because there's people that spawn up there.
Wait, hold on. Wait.
Oh, back up. Damn, bro.
Jump on me.
No, I can't get up there, bro. I don't think you can. Yeah, I don't think you can get up here, bro.
Yeah?
Yeah, people do stuff. Is there a chest up there? Did you look or no?
I can't see where you dropped up there, so there has to be one.
Did you kill someone up there?
Yeah, I killed two people.
And yeah, that's where the spawn at, bro.
Yeah, but on top of this rock, it connects that wire to the top of this rock, sharp.
That's his power right there. That's his power. Because it is connected to the fuse box, but we can't get the fuse out of there for some reason. Yeah, it all connects here, but we can't get here. This is so stupid. I don't understand this thing, bro.
Oh, I think I figured it out.
What's up?
There's a little building out here on the water. Or out here on the ice.
Oh.
I'm gonna run over to it and see if it's any use.
If there's nothing in there, let's just continue. It's gonna take too long.
Take the water.
Watch out for the flyers up there. Anything in there?
Some ammo.
Fuck it, let's continue. Alright, we're going to backtrack a bit.
Fuse is in the bathroom, maybe?
Wait, what bathroom?
I don't know.
That one you're at? Or somewhere else?
I think where... Oh.
Damn!
I'm not sure.
Oh, fuck you, bro.
You won't be like this.
Nice. I saw that working. Level up! Let's go. Level 6 now. Did this infinitely spawn here? Hey, yo.
Over there? Okay.
Someone's
back where
you
were at the fuse in the bathroom, maybe.
Oh, okay.
So
oh,
I think
great.
It's back.
You guys have a new skill point, by the way. Oh. Oh, I don't know what I should. I'm definitely doing this first, bro. Oh my god. I just do shit. right now, but.
Oh, wait, your health over there?
No, not my health, no. It's reload speed. Reload and swap speed for my weapons. Just need that right now because my reload speed is so fucking slow on this character. Oh, you found her, Lucky?
Is it this way or that way? Is it this or that? Sorry, it's because someone's helping me out in chat. They said.
What else is up?
Left. Okay, so it is in here. Where we were at. I think. Oh! Maybe the fuse is in the bathroom. Or wait, we can jump on the bathroom. Yeah! Wait, kind of.
What about the bathroom?
We can jump on it.
Kind of weird.
Oh shit. Okay, I got up.
Just wonder if I can put a sentry up. Hey, yo. Don't kill us all. Trade.
It's because I don't have a turret, but Strat does. Strat.
You want it? I'll sell you these.
No, I'm good.
Wait,
where did they go? No deal. You stop throwing that at me.
So the way that I hopped up is I hopped up on the bathroom over here. Okay. Oh. Okay.
Holy fuck.
And then use it to
flying sentry!
Almost found in.
And then jump.
Okay, this is going well. I'm tired. Tired of this, Grandpa. Too damn bad. Fuck it. Let's just go through the, this town ain't big enough. To go clear the graveyard.
Oh, wait. Wait, isn't there side quests now?
Yeah. That's the graveyard we gotta clear. It's a side quest.
Oh. Is that for me?
Oh,
what were you doing?
Maybe we're left. No, no, no. We're just getting our XP up because the boss isn't later.
Yeah. I'm not gonna gain it. Why
not that way. Come this way.
That's right!
Okay, I guess we're fighting him now.
I guess so now because Chad almost died.
Yeah.
Sentry gun prime!
No one wants to meet your girlfriend.
No one wants to meet your girlfriend.
Wait,
the quest is over here?
No, it's on the other side.
It's on the other side. Come here. Follow the leader. Follow the temporary leader, because it's the fast leader. Oh, he got that, what's that brand, bro? Dalion? Or Dillion or some shit, whatever the fuck?
Doll?
Doll, doll, yeah. Doll. I think it's called Doll. That's the guns that explode when reloading.
I enjoy that.
Yeah, that's how that might go.
Okay.
boat.
That's one area free of bully mongs. This would be an even greater achievement if anyone in Lyersburg was still alive to celebrate.
The pond is on this way.
Well done.
I don't got deployed.
That guy's here, Cassius. A whole bunch. Bully boys will think twice about raiding peaceful cities in the future. Hopefully.
Hello.
Take this.
Just stop.
Claiming the mission.
Please make Captain Flint's death as... If you're to survive out here for any length of time, you'll need a better shield. I humbly suggest paying a visit to the old Crimson Raider safe house. You'll need to take the elevator up there.
What elevator? Where's the elevator? Where do we go?
Hold up.
Where do we go?
Hold on.
We gotta go back to
you
that.
You guys,
you see my hat?
Let's do this one first. Bad hair day.
Yeah,
it's missing. I think some bully mong fur might do the trick if you could bring me some.
This just gives us more XP. We're just doing a side quest right now. The main quest can wait. I'm not gonna get to it until later. Remember to heal up your weapons and all that. Heal up your weapons, yeah. Good English, Shaba. You heal yourself up and reload your weapons. Bully blonde hair. Okay, could be that way, this way, that way.
Remember, we're always open.
What's that? What's this way? Well, that's too far.
Chew them up, honey!
High quality, low prices, and no questions asked.
Alright, when y'all are done, just come back to the fuse box area. And then we gotta kill some things there.
What did you say, Shaba?
Wait, I said, when you guys are done with your things, just come to the fuse box area, because we gotta kill some people.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I've made sure of that.
I think I can get rid of this hand cannon. Wait, no. I'm gonna keep that. Hard hand cannon. Smooth. I think I wanna keep all of them. This one, I bought this one.
Tell your friends. Marcus munitions.
Okay, so the ones that are green are legendary. Right?
No, lucky.
Orange! Oh, okay.
Yeah, orange are legendary, yeah.
Why are we going all the way back over there?
Oh, we gotta kill some things. We gotta get some bully long hair. This is the closest area where we could get hair from.
Hi, welcome. How did you guys get over there?
It's the same way we came. The same way we're at, yeah.
What?
Wanna wait for her or no?
Oh, I have to go. Hold up. I didn't know which way you guys went.
Fuck, we still can't interact with you.
Herman's shack. I went into Mr.
You wanna do this?
Herman Rock. I don't know. Herman Rock.
You want to?
Yeah.
Sure about that?
No, don't do it. Don't do that.
Chew him up!
I'm coming.
What? Don't do that. I'm about to put off your shields again? Son of a bitch. Thank you. Alright, we're even now. We're even now, motherfucker. Costing me my entire health bar. Might not even make it right now. Go ahead, go through there. I'm spawning in there. We already killed this area. Why did you fly mission?
We're gonna have to jump to the jump.
Yep. So I was thinking.
Okay. No. Uh-huh.
Yes.
So look, listen. I almost got to that area on the, up top. There was an exploding tank.
Please, take your time.
Yeah. Alright, ready up.
I'm not readying up shit.
Yes, you are, motherfucker.
I don't like
this. Should work.
I don't like this. I wish I could choose.
It did?
All these crystals were spinning.
But the enemies did it. Why?
Where are they going? Where are they going?
So stupid.
Does it matter if it's in this zone or if we kill the blue ones on the other side?
I'm not sure. My bad. Just give me a second.
Wait, how'd you do that?
Do what? Yeah, I know, man. Hold on. Let me just see what it wants. Because, this is already over here, so let's just finish this first. Yeah.
Of course, I forgot.
And now he'll tell
the
you.
The safe house power box stopped working after Claptrap attempted to integrate with it.
What a kidder! Just get a new fuse for the elevator. Actually, I already said about that power box.
Yes, now we can interact with it! Oh my god, fucking finally, bro. Who wants to do the honors? Wanna do the honors, Lucky?
What?
Interact with the fuse box? So now we can pick it up.
Where is it?
It's back here.
Now we can do it? I'm fucking
dying. Wait for him.
I wanna see this.
Alright, Lucky.
Jesus Christ.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Just plug that fuse into Brewster's power box, and you'll be able to ride the elevator.
It wasn't
some
up
bullshit.
There?
It was up here the whole time.
It was up there?
Yeah. Just some bullshit.
Wait, I can get up there, because look, there's an explosive
tank. No. Come back. We're done.
Oh,
ready to pick it up.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Got the elevator working, have you? Brakes.
Now, oh my god, this is so stupid. Why is the only one that quest does it? Wait for her? God damn!
An army approaching and fled to sanctuary.
Oh, fuck? What a friend.
I know you're everything.
Get the help shield right here. Almost dead? Ah, fix that.
Oh gosh.
Sorry, Lucky.
Oh, do I have
next time you're
I have better things than all these shits, bro.
I've better things. I've got better things.
Well done.
Now,
if
we
return to Lyelsburg, we could see about.
No, we're not going back to you. Fuck up.
Why not?
Don't go back to him. Don't go back to him. We still gotta do more quests. Hold on. We can
you
complete them all at once.
No.
We can complete all of his quests. I'm sorry, we can turn them in. All at once, if we complete all of his quests right now. But, I'm just wondering, why the fuck are they not spawning back here?
Because it's...
This is where they're supposed to spawn.
They're probably on time.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
So, that's what I said. We're gonna go kill the other building on the other side. Once we finish wiping them back here, this one's supposed to
spawn. Damn. Okay. What's this?
No, stop traveling!
Why are
we traveling?
Let's go kill these people.
Alright, we'll do that too. Please tell us it counts. Please let it count. I apologize. Yes! It counts!
Big guy coming! Kill the bully mob with a
melee attack. Wait, does it? Sure, you could try to steal her from a bully. Oh, the melee attack. You gotta kill the melee attack, bro. Can't kill him with that gun. Fuck!
Stunning riposte! Now collect the fire.
Yeah, in addition just to gotta do the final thing.
Okay. Oh my god, there's two badasses on me, bro. It's soft, warm, and really good at absorbing
raw materials. I overheard Claptrap asking you for the bullymong fur you're collecting. As I fear he would do something irredeemably stupid with it, like make a mohawk out of it or something, let me sweeten the deal. If you bring me the fur, I shall give you one of my finest sniper rifles.
I'm coming!
Enough. Slam!
Yo!
Don't remind me.
Oh shit! Back up.
Got you.
I'm stuck in a fucking...
Oh! Taking all my final kills so I
can't... Hey, I just got here. I wasn't killing shit.
I'm lucky.
I'm gonna kill this one with a melee attack.
It's really fresh. You can still smell the sadness. Does it have to be melee attack?
Yeah, final blow. Actually. Okay, we're good. We're done. Get the fuck out of here.
Bring it to me and my sniper rifle shall be yours.
Spill that noise. Bring me the fur, and I'll give you a shotgun.
My thing is, couldn't we just collect the whole amount and give it to both of them?
No, I don't think that's how it works. So you're overthinking this, bro. Pretend like a 2-year-old. This game is meant for 2-year-olds. One
hand. Is this two? I what? Am I a 2-year-old?
I fucking know. I don't know already. We're not gonna go back to them. There's still some more side quests. This is the last one we're gonna do, and then we're gonna go back to them, right?
I don't know.
I know. I know I'm annoying y'all, but trust me, this is for levels and XP.
Hope you've had your shots.
He's obligated to tell us that he ain't a real doctor. Motherfucker.
Yeah. I guess. I wasn't ready.
Where is this at? Okay.
Alright. Fuck. Oh, shit. Okay.
Alright, I'm milling him.
The left.
one on top. There you go. Nice.
What do you think this audio block is?
Should be up ahead.
The sound of it has been...
Enemies here.
Let me check on this. I don't know why it's not.
Kill him, Strider, no? Can you kill him?
No,
he's dead.
Do not panic.
Okay. Damn, you're strong!
Four knights. We're gonna go to the right. Not to the left yet.
Going back in the town.
To the left, yeah. I mean, sorry, to the left. Damn. Can you kill him?
I don't even know what's going on.
Alright. Just come up the hill. It'll be over here. You know, I lied. I thought the audio log was gonna be in the town. But it's actually up here. Next to the guy we're gonna turn him into. Alright. Who wants to do the honors?
Mrs. Pearson, break my heart. This train doesn't belong to you. So why don't you turn around and face me, Pumpkin?
This train was commandeered legally under the...
Holy...
Hey, help!
Nutballs! What happened to your freaking face?
Damn. He shot him in the face. Fucked up. Alright. Second audio log is over here. Blake. Why don't you just collect it? Or what? What's up?
Oh no, this is a change your character.
You found a customization station! You can use this to change your appearance and reset your skill points.
A trillion thanks, Vault Hunter. You've helped a foolish old man look far more badass than he deserves. I'm referring to myself, of course.
What weapon did you get?
It's...
Holy crap! Would you like to do battle with a midget riding piggyback on a bullymong? If the answer is yes, please proceed to the southern shelf and defeat Midgemong for me. No, you are sad, and I don't desire to speak with you further.
Where's Claptrap at? I think he has a quest for us too, no?
I think so. So, the sniper he gave me was this one.
What's up? Sorry?
The T-Copy? Calipene?
Okay.
Plus 50 melee damage. Plus 50% melee damage. He does 81 damage while shooting, 95 accuracy.
I didn't know you you can change your character?
No, your character, no one, your character, no skin.
Yeah, no one told me that.
Hit him from a distance.
You have no face. For you, it doesn't matter. You got a helmet. I think I like the original one.
I customized him in the beginning.
Welcome to my humble shop. You're my millionth customer. Don't go by me.
Gotta go back to motherfucker. What is this shit, bro? Why don't we keep after going back to that other place, dog?
Mm-hmm. It says Reach Blackburn Cove. It's probably the town.
Spotted some health.
Vengeful TPM or Nappy Power Shot.
Oh man, if we ever get to the point of badass ranks, wait until we get to the badass ranks. That's gonna be a pain in the ass, let me tell you that.
It's because I don't know if it's mission complete. And I'm trying to figure out which gun I want.
No, no, it's first come, first serve. Okay, come on. You already got the sniper rifle.
Would you get Chaba? Did you get the shotgun or sniper?
I got the sniper. I got the Skookum Chinhook. It's a Jacobs. Which are the best sniper rifles, in my opinion.
Yeah.
So, I'll tell you one thing about this game. The adjectives of the guns matter. So do the attachments. And I'm not gonna get too deep into it, but if you guys are going to play this on your own time, and you guys do want to go for the loot farms and, like, the farming of loot, you guys are going to have to know that some equipment have different handles, different scopes, different barrels, different, you know, like, all that shit. So, the game doesn't tell you anything about that. You're going to have to look up websites on what guns and how they look and how they perform. And what their adjectives are. So, if you guys are gonna loot for them, just be on the lookout for good adjectives. You know, like if your sniper had exploding, like exploding, whatever the fuck, right? It'll be an explosive weapon. You know, if it had a blaze of the inferno or some shit like that, it'll have, you know, fire rounds, etc., etc. You know.
What the fuck, actually?
Goodbye, Lucky.
Love it. What the fuck I just used.
Axton, the rest of the battalion ships out to Themis tomorrow, and I don't want you with us. Not as a soldier, and not as a husband.
What? What the hell, Sarah?
Remember Hesius? Instead of protecting the dignitary assigned to your command, you put a tracker on him, gave him to the enemy, tracked them back to their base, and blew it up, with the dignitary still inside.
Yeah, which was awesome! You can't pretend that wasn't awesome!
Demophon, Thrace, Panelist, you consistently prioritize personal glory over following orders. I don't need a soldier like that.
So what now? You gonna turn me over to the firing squad? Unless they've changed the rules on me, I'm pretty sure Semper Fi means forever.
You are correct. At 0900 tomorrow, the MPs will escort you to the brig where you will await your execution. As your commanding officer, I cannot officially suggest you go AWOL tonight and try your luck on the border planets.
Too bad. That would have been good advice.
You not kill him or you got any help?
I can't kill him. He keeps killing
him. Bro, there's no one here. What do you mean?
The one that I was shooting.
Stay still.
Revive! Stop it!
Wow, do you work out or?
Much appreciated.
Thank goodness you're right ahead. I don't have enough time. This game's input is kind of laggy. I don't know why today. I keep clicking E to revive, it just cancels it by itself.
Health over there!
I'm gonna go upstairs a bit more. Yeah, he's upstairs. So lucky. Never mind, Lucky. I'll be back, Lucky.
I'm ready for more.
Never mind. I'm coming, Lucky. Holy shit!
What an unlikely symbiotic relationship. Two dirty creatures cooperating to survive this harsh environment. Also, the midget looks like a little human backpack. That's funny.
I don't have a human backpack. Is he glitch? Oh, my head's moving. Oh, look, go behind here.
Fine. Eat this! Going master!
Thank you.
Oh, shit!
Back up, throw grenades. He's almost dead.
You're dying.
I know, it's fine. I can kill the guy below. Don't kill the midget on top. Okay, I'm good. Kill the fucking big guy. Kill the big guy. Nice.
Wonderful.
Do it, boys.
Was most helpful to my studies on Bullymong social structures. Return to the bounty board at your earliest convenience.
Thick injector. I got a gun called Thick Injector. Hey, Lucky, come here. Got a gun for you. Right here.
Thank you.
No problem. The fuck is shooting at me? Is that you?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Got it. It's not nice.
On the right.
Did you pick up the gun, Lucky?
Yeah, I picked up the gun.
Oh, that's what's up.
Dropping sentry! Auto gun wrecking things!
Just be hopeful that we finish with this fucking area. Going this way?
No, no, I'm not going that way.
Yeah, I made it though.
Yeah, come on.
Okay. Wow, obviously they go for the more attractive one. Really good XP.
Oh, shit.
I never realized these guys were like 40 XP per. This is really good. Nice. Oh, 14. I thought that she said 40. Bro, I was so excited. I'm like, what the fuck? 40 XP? Hell yeah.
What the fuck are you doing?
I don't know. I told her to follow me, but she said I'm not going that way. So, I don't know.
There's a loot box on the boat.
Get it.
I'm legally obligated
to tell you. Get it.
I ain't a Open real it. Doctor.
Do I go this way or do I go that way?
Go whichever way you want.
Bucket. Wait, I can't walk up that part. I don't know. It's kind of far right. Oh.
Someone made Andrew Tate in Tekken 8. That's funny as hell. It's fucking hella funny. He's like, when Top G has enough of your nonsense.
Okay, you know what? I don't know.
Stand in front of this!
Ghost Rider doesn't spare people, he kills them. What kind of...
How much cash do you have?
I got 1,200. What you got?
1,305.
Okay.
Anytime, soldier. Ready to head out? Ready when you are, Chief.
I now have 1,457.
Hurry up and wait.
No. Okay. Right. Almost had it.
If you guys want... Alright, I don't care. Just go together. It'll be way easier.
Interesting.
What's interesting?
You got a piston.
Tell me
device.
What's interesting. Oh, you got a piston. Oh.
Okay. No, we're back here again.
Dinosaurs were using blocks and Mac 11s before they got Ice Age. Like Dr. Shitkos, I'm turning into fossil fuel right now.
Why are you dashing?
Turning in the quest, just to turn it in on your right side. You don't have to follow me. Just just turn it in. Check your inventory. Did y'all get a head or like a skin?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yep, there you go. Nice work. How'd you die so quick?
Oh, I didn't see the dude behind me.
Lucky, get him. Help him.
I'm already gone.
Not dead yet!
What do you mean gone? Why are you following me? Check it later. I'm more dying.
Well, I don't know why he keeps on fighting.
He wants to move, but he wants to move. I'm coming, Strat. Stay alive. Hold your breath. Stop bleeding out. Why you bleed out so much?
Why you bleed out like that?
Damn, bro, you turret!
Hey, happens to the best of us.
Thanks.
Thank you. Alright, next up is a lot of enemies. Do you want to wait for her?
Yeah, I guess.
boss.
Like a lot of enemies, a lot. We're not gonna catch a break until the boss, so let's just wait for her.
Okay. I'm out of the menu.
Is there a healing station around here? No. Fuck. I'm about to die. Oh, money. Oh, more money.
Oh, money. I'm gonna just travel. Or you don't travel.
No, we just run over here. Same idea as me. Wow, critical, motherfucker.
Why can't I jump?
Behind you. There you go.
Hey, help!
Y'all ready? Too late, he's already doing it.
But there's a box over here.
I should probably clarify. The diamond horse I've been telling you about, he's not a sculpture or anything. It's a living horse that actually happens to be made of. Actually, I'll go get him.
What stallion? Please. Here, girl. What stallion? Say hello.
Yeah. What stallion says hello?
Oh, yeah.
It's Boo Boo!
No, I just opened a box.
Light the fuses, bitches!
Boom, boom.
I'm ready to blow!
Hey, yo.
You fellas meet the missus?
And if y'all got corrosive damage, or no? I mean, then. I got a grenade mod. I don't really want it. Just want it?
Every time.
died?
Yeah, because you guys keep shooting the ones that are almost dead.
There's gonna be more enemies ahead, so just loot up what you can and heal up what you can. There's gonna be flyers too, let's take them out first.
So, I might have tried to stage a mutiny on Captain Flint's ship before the flash freeze, which explains why his men are currently beating the crap out of me.
Find some help.
Right, guys?
Shut up!
Okay!
Wait, he was just with us. How did he get captured again?
So, Claptrap's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I missed the little hunk of junk. The noises he made when we set him on fire brings a tear to my eye.
I know he's here.
Got some health here.
The weapons up there, by the way. Moving on forward. There's a med bay over here. Oh, I lied. It's upstairs. Not over here. No, it's over here. I lied again.
I might want to change the game.
Shop here.
Yeah, no, not over there. It's above you in the ship. That's what I said.
I don't know. Ooh, this looks like a good game. I want to try it. Wow, you stole all the guns I left up there.
Got a proposition for you two. You and Clappy.
Talking about me.
We are personal torture buddies for life, and we won't kill you.
Thank you guys left a shitload of them back here.
Where did you go?
Where we just came from. Just looting.
Ow! Guys, you don't have to beat me up. We can talk this through, right? Here, I'll do it for you. Hey, Claptrap, how are you? Oh, I'm fine. I kind of wish you wouldn't beat me up, though.
Why?
Because it really hurts. You make a good point, Claptrap, but beating you up makes us feel really good.
I know, guys, but it makes me feel really bad.
But Claptrap, you're a robot. Are you even capable of feeling pain?
Well, no, I guess I'm not.
So, pummeling you makes us feel good.
This motherfucker shut the fuck up.
You, so there's no harm in us continuing to do it, right?
Actually, now that I've talked it all out, I think you guys have the moral high ground here. Pummel away!
What? Good?
Shut out!
Yeah, I'm just selling shit.
Oh, okay.
Sentry gun prime!
I can fix that.
What is Wolfenstein? It sounds kind of cool.
Yeah, Wolfenstein's fun, but it's a solo thing.
What?
Help!
Yeah.
Second, Flint!
Let's get my new minions a bona fide badass!
Get more XP if I kill him. And I'm down.
Protect me, Squire!
Yeah, but... I'm trying to use the Yeah.
Shut the fuck out!
this! Challenge complete.
It's fine. Come to where I'm standing. Alright? Come to where Claptrap's standing, actually. You're gonna see him down there. I'll pull you up with a fucking rope. Or, I mean, elevator.
I wish I had legs.
So then no one where you're crouched. Where
did you meet
him? With Claptrap. Just follow the marker. He's legit under me.
Bro, I'm all the way at the very base of the mountain.
I know. Just follow the path that we just took. I see you.
Alright, give me one sec. Let me sell some stuff.
Man, I'll keep you that way.
You'll see Claptrap. He's like in a fucking elevator area. Let me know when you're standing on there. No, you're going to. No, you're going the right way. You see him? Right here?
Yeah.
You want to do the boss without Lucky or with Lucky? What do you think?
Let's just go.
I ascend!
Welcome to my humble shop. I'm
fantastic day for capitalism. Nothing like a good sale.
Alright, don't go yet.
You're my millionth. Don't die. I need your business.
Where is the next?
Come on out, Flint! Oh. Your claptrap unit has returned!
It's a new torture dolls, boys! Let's turn up the heat!
We weren't even supposed to do that! There's another way across. God damn it. I love how we just been breaking the game, but...
Let us set sail!
Hey, see, we barely even got one level out of that entire mission, bro. So you know what I mean, bro? SideQuest helps so much.
Alright.
We're going to the other area. I think I'm gonna stop here, bro.
Yeah. This is this mission.
We're near sanctuary, buddy. You go on ahead.
Right.
Tell the locals what's going on here.
Thank you guys for watching.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna end off my video here. Until next time, I'll see you guys later. If you see us later on YouTube, don't forget to like and subscribe, leave a comment down below, check out the other social medias and Twitch. Till next time, Stretch420.